Where'd you go? There you are. Be more quiet. Easy. Oh, man. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
2 bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on.
Ah! I got more rifle ammo. On your left!
I need your help!
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Fucking...
Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. You know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Yeah.
Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the key. Look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready!
Oh! You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know. Doing fine, kid.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Sound good.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
Lord. Kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
She's here. Hey, I got her!
Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Let's go, boy.
Go check the house. You guys, check out the cabin.
God damn it, where the fuck are you?
Where do I go?
Where the fuck is she?
Anything over there?
Piece of shit.
Hello? Hey man, you okay?
Yeah. Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Is this kid?
I'm gonna look around over here.
Check down there.
Yeah.
Where is this girl?
How do I get out of here? Get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the lawn!
Watch my back!
Damn it. She's gotta be around here somewhere.
I'll search out here, man.
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Where'd she run off to?
Oh!
Keep running!
Fire nothing! You gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole!
Finish him off! Hold him still!
Newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots! I've been saying this for months. Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
I'm going over this way. You, go check down there. Where the hell is this fucking kid?
Find anything yet? Hey, you hear me?
Thank you.
situation here.
You already had it.
Oh! How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
Let's come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my face. Only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it.
Ah, you fuck.
You know, I really wish you hadn't killed James.
It's a good guy. Good kid. It's gonna be all right.
You know, you keep the
right. Hello, Ellie.
The kid is deadly. Where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Go check over that way.
Stuff here. I gotta find her.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck like you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. It's me. Look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay.
Joel.